A plea in Supreme Court now challenges the validity of the certain sections of the NDPS Act. Plea says provisions of the NDPS Act abused by enforcement agencies. The plea says further that Aryan Khan, Ria Chakravarti, the cases raised important concerns of abuse of the drug law. This is a plea that's been filed while Shah Rukh Khan's son Aryan Khan's bail plea is scheduled for 2:30 p.m. the Bombay High Court. Here, on the other hand, a plea has been filed in the Supreme Court which challenges the validity of certain sections of the NDPS Act. The plea says provisions of the NDPS Act abused by enforcement agencies. Plea also says that Aryan Khan, Ria Chakravarti's cases has raised important concerns of abuse of drug law.